Hey, greetings and happy new year. I just want to give some tips because people still ask me 3 years after being a trainer, I thought I retired, not so. So I just want to say, keep it simple, especially after all the holiday parties. I'm going to tell you to start with good footwear. So make a checkup on W's for footwear, okay? If you don't have good footwear, that's the first place to start. Second, water. So say you weigh 100 pounds, half it. That's how much you should drink in ounces a day. Half your body weight in water, which would be 50 ounces. And if you're 150, it would be 75 ounces of water. It's not a lot. Chug it down, morning to night, or start early and make a goal for yourself to be done midway through the day. You can do it. We got footwear, we got water. Next thing, walk. Walk. 150 minutes a week is what's recommended. Walk at the mall, walk on a treadmill, walk outside, 150 minutes. All you do is calculate those time. You don't even need a Fitbit, just walk. And finally, write. Write everything you eat is as big as a crumb down on paper. And everything you drink is big as a raindrop down on paper. And before you know it, those four things, footwear, water, walking, and writing will keep you honest, doesn't cost you anything. You can do it. Make it a great day and even a better year.